Good evening to one and all. This is Shishkala Dhar, physics teacher. Today I am going to demonstrate an activity to understand how focal length of a convex lens changes when it is placed in water. The apparatus required: one convex lens made of acrylic material, one ray box, water, scale and one pencil. Now let us see the procedure. Now I have placed this convex lens in air. Here the surrounded medium is air. Now what happens when light ray travels from air to lens system? See here. When light ray travels from air, incident on the convex lens, one of the refracting surface, after refraction, just you observe, all the rays meet at a point that is called, I am marking with F, which is called focus or principal focus. We know that the midpoint of this convex lens is optical center. The distance from optical center to focus is focal length. I am measuring the distance from optical center to focus, which is 5 centimeters, which means the focal length of this convex lens placed in air is 5 centimeters. Now let us see what happens to focal length of this convex lens when it is placed in water. See here, the rays are parallel. I have taken water in a rectangle transparent box. Here the refractive index of water and this plastic box considered as almost same. I am placing this convex lens inside water. See here. When the convex lens is placed in water, what happens to focal length? Just you see, just you observe, the rays are propagating from water lens system. All the emerging rays meet at a point. Just you observe. See here, just you observe carefully. This is the focus point marked with F. So when this convex lens is placed in water, focus is located far away from this optical center, that is midpoint of the lens. So focal length increases. Now I am measuring the distance from optical center to focus, that is focal length of this convex lens when placed in water. See here, I am measuring from optical center to focus, which is almost 20 centimeters. So previously when we placed this convex lens in air, focal length is 5 centimeter, but when we immerse this convex lens in water, its focal length increases, which is 20 centimeter. What is the reason behind when the focal length of convex lens increases when placed in water? Let us see. This is the thin convex lens. Initially we placed in air. Air is the medium whose refractive index is 1 and the refractive index of lens is 1.5. So when the light ray incident on one of the refracting surface of this convex lens, after refraction, this is the midpoint optical center. This is the principal axis. After refraction, it bends. So here, this convex lens is placed in air. The refractive index of lens air system, that is the absolute refractive index of this one, is given by N2 by N1, which is 1.5 by 1, which is equals to 1.5. So absolute refractive index of this lens placed in air is 1.5. And the light ray converge like this. This point is called focus or principal focus. The distance between optical center to focus is focal length, which is 5 cm when it is placed in air. Just now we have seen in the experiment. This is angle of refraction. Let us consider theta 1. What happens when it is placed in water? Let us see. This lens is placed in water. Same lens. Here, now the medium is water. Surrounded medium is water, whose refractive index is 1.33. Refractive index of lens is 1.5. Now, what happens when light ray is propagating in water lens system? See here. Light ray incident like this. This is the actual path. Here, when the lens is placed in water, the relative refractive index of lens decreases. That is N2 by N1, which is 1.5 by 1.33, which is equals to 1.12. When the relative refractive index decreases, the ability of lens, how it converges or diverges, decreases. That is optical power. So, refractive index decreases, optical power of the lens decreases. So, the light ray bends with less angle of refraction. Just you see. This is the angle. This is theta 2. Here, this angle is less compared to this angle. So, the focus is located far away from the optical center. Means, the focal length increases. Just now we have seen, that is 20 centimeters. So, from these two observations, we can conclude that when the convex lens is placed in water, the focal length increases compared to air. Because when a convex lens is placed in water, the relative refractive index decreases. So, the optical power decreases. So, the light ray bends with smaller angle and focus is located far away from the optical center. We know that the distance between optical center to focus is focal length. That's why focal length increases. And we know that from lens maker's formula, 1 by f is equals to N2 by N1 minus 1 into 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2. This is the lens maker's formula, where f is the focal length of the lens. N1, N2 are the refractive index of the two mediums. R1, R2 are the radius of curvature of the convex lens. Here, R1, R2 are constant. Here, N2 by N1 is the relative refractive index I considered as N. So, the focal length of a lens is inversely proportional to refractive index. Which means, if the refractive index is less, focal length is more. If the refractive index is more, focal length is less. In air lens system, here refractive index of this lens is more, so optical power is more, so more bending takes place, so focal length is less. But whereas, when the lens is placed in water, the relative refractive index decreases. If the refractive index decreases, optical power decreases, so the light ray bends with smaller angle, and focus is located far away from the optical center, so focal length is increases. So from this, we can conclude that when a convex lens is placed in water, its focal length increases. Thank you.